Digital Land, this is Edie, and I am doing all reviews by the pool today because it is beautiful out this week. And today we are reviewing these wonderful Bluetooth headset. Move the box. Come to look like this. They come in the box all, you know, folded up. Very simple. Go like this to click them out. Voila. And then to fold them back. Just like so. They also come with a regular plug that you can plug into the side here in case, you know, the Bluetooth battery dies. And it is a normal plug, so you probably have several of these around your house. You may not. It's not the typical USB, but it's, I can't remember what it's called, but it's close. And I'm sure you have more than one. Great features. Click these back out here. You can click this forever. All of your controls are right here, so you can press whatever you need. Setup is simple. You just turn it on, hold the button, and you can match it with your phone. It works with both Android and iThings. And if you're really great at this, you can stick a memory card in here and it will also play the music. Also, this headset has a great feature where it has a microphone in it. So if you receive a phone call, you can answer the phone right here and talk to the person, and you never have to worry about the music continuing to play. As soon as you hit the button, the music stops, you can talk. As soon as you hang up, the music continues.